I want to have a baby. Egg. Water. The smell of it inside me. After Atlantic sturgeon spawn in the mid-Hudson, they spend a few years at sea. They don't know much about that, so it's called a mystery. Egg. Water. The results of her testing determine my protocol. They don't know much about the embryonic phase. They stay in the floor of the brackish front like immaculate conception. Egg. Water. Consider porosity. My body, a vessel, a strait, a channel. She reacts as a relic ribbon for your old news. I want to have a baby. Egg. Water. She was pregnant at my age. The results of her testing suggesting inheritance are questioned. That old Philly bait and switch. Egg. Water. The first recurrent genetic alteration associated with a specific human cancer. She's got these napkins. Democratic Party. Republican Party. Cocktail party. The first time I cracked warm beer in the basement and chugged. I was drunk when my dad picked me up my shoes for the funeral at the 9 West outlet. Egg. Water. Some people's pain is written all over them. We caught catfish with nets and flippers, but we never ate them. I want to have a baby. Egg. Water. Since my brother's vasectomy, my mom looks at me different. There was an incestuous cult on the other side of the mountain and a hunted kid across the street and a reservoir up top we used to run around. In 2005, I made a drawing of a fish. I wrote, when I grow up, I want to be a marine biologist, but I'm scared of fish. Jaden Smith's water company sources from the reservoir, so now people get arrested for trespassing up there. Largemouth come easy, smallmouth bite all the way in. There's always something contentious about those woods. They're never pure. The smell of the sodium on my fingers. I don't do well without the rag. I don't like catching the beast. I don't like to pull out the hook. I just like to look. Egg. Water. Divers surveyed the floor of Peck Lake for doing dam maintenance, and the leader at Dick and Peg's told me they saw pike that were 12 feet long. There are PFAs in all the well and groundwater up there. Egg. Water. Me and my dad and the pikes have soaked it all up. I don't want to be down there with them. It's like picking at your skin, plumbing the edge. I just like to look. I want to have a baby. Egg. Water. Once I got lost and afraid at population 1602, aimed for the biblical Ephrath on the Mohawk north of Troy. A conceptual sculpture artist left Brooklyn and moved to Rensselaer. In a video interview, he says he lives in the middle of nowhere. He says when it snows, you can't leave your house for weeks. He's not cosmopolitan, he's on the frontier. He is a few miles from the Rensselaer Polytechnical Institute, the state capital, the Amtrak line into Manhattan, the New York State Museum. The New York State Museum is my favorite place on earth. The New York State Museum is exemplary of brutalist architecture. The New York State Museum is housed in the New York Cultural Education Center. It has hundreds of dust-covered rocks, bad taxidermy, and a large monument that looks like a conference demo booth for Staples dedicated to the victims of 9/11. There is a plaza to the north of the museum called the Albany Mall, the infamous egg. Pools they use as rinks in winter, egg, water. I've been four times, in 2020 in spring, in 2015 in summer, 2011 in winter, in 2008 in fall, and it's always empty like hell on earth. I want to have a baby, egg, water. The dam at Troy is where the upper and lower Hudson split. There are more than 1,500 dams in the Hudson watershed, many obsolete because there's no industry. My friend Alyssa's dad got laid off from Kodak. Her mom volunteered at a backwoods zoo, so she got to have kangaroos and lions at her birthday party. They removed the dam at Fort Edward in 1973. My second job was scooping ice cream at a window called Cooper's Cave. Those dark and silent caves you could swim to under Cooper's Bridge that connects Guns Falls and South Guns Falls next to Finch Pine and the hospital. Finch opened in 1865 and was the largest private landowner in the state. In the 1950s, their marble was in the Washington Monument. They got bought in 2007 by two private equity firms specializing in buyouts and recapitalizations. They sell their land holdings to the Nature Conservancy, egg, water. In 2009, my dad got an apartment in South Glens Falls, but I only remember being there a few times. I remember having an orgasm with an electric toothbrush, egg, water. I remember wet in the bed, egg, water. I remember plastic lawn chairs at the table and going to the toy store. There was a park on that side of the river we walked to this summer, and the water level was so low from drought, you could see stumps from the old block floats and rusted metal and tires on the bed. At the dam, there is a plaque that says, in memory of Charles Reed Bishop, 1822 to 1915, man of Hawaii, I want to have a baby, egg, water, the smell of it inside me, wet cement, cut grass, his sweat on me in the morning, Chanel Chance on a wristwatch, riding trash in Elizabeth, the deep truck, fresh fish, Newports, rosin on ballet slippers, stale beer, YSL opium, incense at midnight mass, lilacs in the drive, a wooden playset, grilled peaches and pine, Garnier Fructis hair mousse, fried bologna, worms in styrofoam cups, pond muck, sandy soil, snow melt, wood smoke, the inside of the piano bench, the inside of the Bible, the inside of the chest, consider porosity, my body a vessel, straight a channel, react like a relic with a strong grip.
Two quick announcements.